What's up, YouTube?
God damn. Why you be killing me with that shit?
What up?
What up, y'all?
Yeah, man. Just got a call. Did he call you or you call him?
I called him. Just to tell him he's coming down. Oh, my man. Head, son. Tell him he got my car to idle.
Now, this thing ain't idle, man.
But it won't idle when you put it in gear. He said he thinks it's stalled too small.
And it could be.
The cam, it requires good stall.
Yeah.
It required 25, but that one, I think that was a 23 to 25, so.
Yeah, I might top out at 25. So it might not be a...
Might just need a little bit more.
Might need a little more action. So, we're just going to go down here. Check out. I got to get my carburetor back off, too.
Yeah. So, I guess we take care of it, see if we can make my car idle.
Yeah, see if... See if it'll idle with your carburetor. Yeah. I'm sure it probably will.
Because he had to readjust the valves. I don't know if y'all told, we told y'all that. Because they think it was skipping. So, readjusting, he said he got the idle pretty good. Ain't spinning out no fire, none out the carburetor. So we're getting somewhere.
Yeah.
Slowly but surely.
That's what the problem is now.
Yeah.
So hopefully we can put the, put the 750 back on there. Yeah, see what we got.
We'll fade back out.
Yes, sir.
They finna attempt to try to drive it.
a great day for the 400. Sheesh, man.
Yep. Man, that thing can't be getting the R to it. Can't be. And we had, I had grease on it like crazy. Can't be getting the R. Mm. We put the wrong one back in there, didn't we?
Wrong one.
Can't. We put the old one back in
there. Nah. I see that.
I
video.
Got a video of that. Huh? I can't
back
see
to
my
the drawing
time.
Board.
It's hard to see it.
Yeah.
Lifters. You going in the bottom this time though, right?
Yeah.
Seems what is it? Had some blockage.
He said he hoped that is it on me.
Yeah.
He said he hoped that wasn't gonna be the problem for the jump.
No, I'm gonna go. Yeah. Ain't nothing buying nothing right now, but a damn gas is
here.
We
got
the cam lifters.
So yep, cam lifters actually gonna get a. I think a different stall. But yeah, man, that was going on, y'all. It was running. And then it was. So look here, man, we got a special guest in the building today.
Oh, no, you did.
Yes, I did. We got the boss lady in here, man. Look here, y'all, we got serious merch on the way. Hear me?
Yes.
Is head of the merch department.
Yes, I will be.
Cool custom merch coming soon. We're going to drop it on YouTube first. We're going to make another announcement later on today on IG, most likely, and Facebook. Yeah, we got some.
IG
what
page
got?
Coming too.
Yeah, IG page. Cool custom merch. IG page coming. What else we got? And we got two preview shirts. We got two shirts preview
yeah.
later on.
Yeah.
Two preview shirts later on.
Yeah.
That's what we got going on.
They bring me onto the team.
Yeah.
So
gotta get involved.
It's a family affair.
That's right. Gonna be rich.
It's a family affair.
All right. That's, yeah. Special guest. Boss lady.
What's going on? That was a bummer. Let you know.
Yeah. You have days, you have your good days.
Thought we were gonna come down here.
You have your bad days.
Take it down the street, light the tires up, which we did.
Missed the video.
Yeah. I'm talking about he lit them up easy.
I mean, they rolled on
up. He was barely on the throttle. And we didn't know that the car got both wheels spinning already.
So it definitely got a limited slip or something.
Something, yeah.
Back there.
But they both
picked up both tires.
And they both picked up at the same time like you got a posi in.
Yeah. But yeah, man, the kid looks like he's going back to the drawing board as well.
Yeah.
And all really going on, like you say, we believe it's an oiling issue. It's gotta be a stuck ring.
Stop it.
Or something. Anyway, y'all see, Cam was out already.
Yeah.
Everything was done correctly, breaking in oil. High dollar break in oil for the Cam as well.
Yeah, but we ain't broke either.
You know what I'm saying? We definitely not rich, but I told him this shit, man. As long as you got the money to do it, you don't even worry about that shit like that. You just, hey, I'm gonna put together another plan.
I guess I'll tell y'all the parts list right now.
Still rocking with the 400 though. It's just, like I say, finna come out, tab back down.
Take the pistons out.
Take the pistons out this time.
And right now, I need a new stall.
Stall ain't big enough.
Need a new cam.
New cam and lifter set. I think he already got what he wants.
Yeah. Still don't know if I need a new carburetor, but I'm not going to buy that right now anyway.
Nah, I don't think
you
should. Carburetor one never problem.
They just decided to idle that day with his on there.
Yeah.
And make it look, and make mine look bad.
Yeah, carburetor one never problem.
So, cam, stall, gasket set, and that's pretty much it. Oh,
well, I'm probably going to get some push rods.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. I need a new set of push rods too. I'm gonna get some strong ones probably. I still didn't think a push rod just break in half.
I ain't never seen one break in half. I've seen vent before. I ain't never seen
one. And the one that was vent, it had a split in. It was about to break. And I heard when you got too much power for certain lifters, they not gonna last.
Yeah, but like you say, cam will lie, man.
And we probably gonna take the roller rockers off. Possibly. Because the adjustment sound is weird. Because he, you know, granddad messed with the old school stuff. And then they ain't adding that much power, man. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See how that one goes.
But we out of here, y'all.
Yeah, man. That was it, man. It is what it is, man.
It happens.
Shit happens. Back to the drawing board. For the both of us. Come out. We coming home.
And we out of here. Let's spend some money.
That's it. We do hide your good 90s on, man. We do. I was having trust issues, but I've been having way better luck since you. I know it's true love with you. Told myself I don't wanna fall in love with you.